So these are the three ways to resume or continue disconnected download without restarting or without downloading from the beginning, using IDM download manager. And of course it will be useful to save your internet data. And let's just get directly to our first way. You can use the resume function from the IDM, and then if this problem occurs, it probably because the address is not valid anymore or download session has expired. So just click OK, and then IDM will open the download page. Seems like using a Google Drive here, so just click the download button. And if this question appears saying is it a new address of the expired download, just click yes, and then as you can see now, the download is resuming. So as the proof, this is resuming the previous download. As you can see here, there is no new download task, but it is using the previous download. And then now we go to our second way. Choose the file that you wish to resume downloading, right click on it, and then choose resume download. And if this problem occurs or it is requesting for download from the beginning, just click nope. We will fetch a new download address for the same file. Right click and choose refresh download address. And then you are now taken to the download page. And as usual, click the download button. Click yes. Okay. And right click the file and resume download. You see now, the download is resuming. Not from the beginning, then resuming from the previous state. You see the percentage here? It is resuming, not from zero. Okay, we now go to our third way. As usual, right click and resume download. And if this problem occurs, just close it and then right click again, click properties, and then click this link. So we are now going to make a new download task. Just download as usual, start, and then just pause it. Okay, we are now have a new download task. Just close the old task, and then you see now there are new download tasks here. This is the old one, and then this is the new one. Double click on it or click properties and copy the address, and then open the old download task, replace the old download address with the new download address, and then resume download. Let's see. Yep, it is working. You see that this currently downloading task is actually using the new address from the second task, but I paused it because I need only the address, and use it for the old download task. It worked.